always hear my children when they bow to pray. I never fail to entertain all that they say. I mourn with every sorrow, I grieve with every pain. Yet all the while I'm strengthening and blessing them again. I want so much to be their source from which they feed. For I and only I can give them what they need. That's why within the pages of my written word, time and time again, this simple line is often heard. Ask of me, don't turn to any other. Can't you see? You'll never be a bother. Just believe that I can be your answer, my beloved child. Ask of me, don't search in other places. Can't you see that I'll be your oasis in that dry and thirsty world you live in? I'll be your cup of water if only you will give in and ask of me. Just believe that I can be your answer, my beloved child. Ask of me, don't search in other places. Can't you see that I'll be your oasis in that dry and thirsty world you live in? I'll be your cup of water if only you will give it and ask of me.